Vikings Home is owned and administered by the California Department of Parks. During the summer season, the castle is open for walking tours from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. every half hour. By the way, to the left of the castle, you'll see a stream entering the bay. That's Eagle Creek, which flows from Eagle Falls, located on the side of the mountain, just up behind the castle. And above that, the tent-shaped scar caused by the slide on Maggie's Peak we mentioned a few moments ago.